that story was called The Opposite. You know, I think it would be really interesting to meet the opposite. Oh, I wish that today went on forever and ever. What? What's that, Andrew? Oh, I see. Andrew's pretending to be the opposite and telling me that today can't go on forever, as it's time to go to bed. But I'll see you soon for another story. Good night. Now, Andrew, I know another opposite. Look, if you stay there, you're near. But if I go over here, I'm far. But the moment I say far, then the opposite is coming back right here. Yeah, ah, see?
The time has come to say goodnight, to say sleep tight till the morning light. The time has come to say goodnight, it's the end of a lovely day. We had so much fun today, tomorrow's just a dream away. And now it's time to say goodnight at the end of a